Crimey, you know the business, Charlotte. It's going down. We're out here in the Dago streets with my boy Lunch Meat. You know the business. Grimy wrecked him out, man. You know what I mean, man. What's going on with you, dog?
Oh, shit. You already know the business, man. You know, with the same old. Just, you know, down here on the Grimy Wreck Show, you know, my boy Elo, man. And, you know, we down here just doing what we do out here, man. Just trying to push this music and show everybody, man, that we serious about it out here, man. And, you know, we doing it from the grimiest perspective, man. You know, the only way we know how to get down. So, you know what's happening.
That's the business. Now, man, I got to say, there's a lot of people out there that have been hearing your name ring in the streets on the Grimy Wreck tip, man. Let these people know who you is, man, and who you been on and so on, you know, the records and all that, man.
This show, but you know, I mean, you know, I'm the grimiest of the grimy, man. I'm Mr. Double Y, a.k.a. Big Lunch Meat, you know, officially known in the streets for all that. You know, the grimy came about, man, you know, when I met my boy Elo, you know, B-Stone and Damu and everybody, you know, for sure. You know, through your boy on, I was fresh out the Y, man, you know, acting or nothing. You know, they seen the potential, man, introduced me to my boy, and ever since then, man, you know, we just been keeping it grimy.
Who are some of the different records that you have been on, man?
You know, the New West 1, the New West 2, the Hound Foundation, Reloaded. The Don't Be Mad About It compilation. I mean, you know, Sick Beebs album, B-Stone Street Game album, Street Essentials, man. I mean, the list go on and on, man. If you really want a bar, just go check it. You know, you can log on to wherever, you know, and get that underground.
That's the business, man. Now, you've been in the game for what, about 5 years now or so?
Yeah, about 5 years.
Now, tell everybody, man, you know, what are you looking to do, man? Are you looking to plug with other people, get on some LPs, some mixtapes, or so on?
Oh, man, you know, sure, man, I'm open to do whatever, man. You know, I'm just trying to explore in the industry, man. You know, most definitely trying to get recognized for me being me. You know what I mean? And I'm going to keep pushing, you know, opening myself up, you know, most definitely, man, because, you know, marketing in this business for sure is important. So, you know, that's what I'm learning right now. And for sure, man, you know, I'm hopping on everything, just making it official out here, man.
That's the business. Now, who are some of your influences within the rap game that actually brought you to the point that makes you even want to rap, man?
Oh, man, you know, just being brought up around the underground scene, you know, most definitely, you know, my boy Gangsta Earn, rest in peace, you know what I mean, through the streets, you know, the banging on wax, all that, you know, growing up in the streets and being exposed to the gang life, you know, I looked up to those, you know, that was, you know, repping how I was repping and doing what I was doing in the streets. So most definitely, you know, everybody that's rapped, you know, from a street perspective and kept it real, most definitely, you out there and you watching, you motivated me to this point, for real.
The business. Now, tell me this. Everybody out there want to know, how'd you get a name like Lunch Meat, man?
Oh, man, you know, it's a long story, but I'm going to just keep it real brief. You know, Lunch Meat stand for 100% beef. So, you know, feel in between the lines and you know it's for real.
Grimy, for sure. Grimy. Okay, now, let me know, is there like a MySpace to reach you at? You like, if someone wants to get you on like a 16 bar or something, some hooks or whatever, shows or whatever?
Oh, yeah, you can most definitely, you know, catch me on, you know, MySpace, you know, Lunch Meat OGP, you know, most definitely, or log on the Elo site or whatever, Grimy Wreck, you know, however you want to catch me, you know, get on B-Stones, you know, hit anybody to hit me, you know what I mean? Log on to anybody, become their friend, become my friend, just do what you got to do, and we going to make something happen. Yeah.
Well, look, man, is there anything else out there that you'd like to say to anybody in the SD streets up on, like, the net? You know, we out there airing everywhere. Is there any last words that you want to say, man?
Yeah, most definitely, before I go, you know, I want to, you know, send out much love and respect to everybody that's been supporting me, those that love me, those that hate me. You know, respect what's real. You know what I mean? Everybody, I like to give a shout out to my boy Nut from the Payola, that whole clique over there. You know, my boy Jack D, Shotty. You know, everybody that's been pushing in the same direction. You know, keeping it real out here, man. You know what I mean? And much love to everybody. It is what it is. Grimy for real.
No, the business. Now, if y'all don't know, he's at the beginning of the show. He's the cat that's rapping on the Grimy Wreck song, man.
Yeah, that's me. Y'all getting the bar of the wildness, man. And if y'all waiting for that album to come out, 08 is where it's at. But you can most definitely be looking for that Keeping It Gutter, you know, the 100% beef mixtape and all that coming to you real soon.
Grimy, you know the business. Well, I gotta say, man, we right here with Lush. We keeping it real grimy in the Dago streets. You know the business, man. So all I gotta say to y'all is keep it grimy. On the Grimy Rex Show, y'all, we gone.